Natasha Spiegel from IETV. Here we are outside a head office in Richmond, where we're just about to witness something pretty incredible. It's Richmond's first food delivery via drone, and we're capturing it exclusively on IETV.
But Tash, can you tell us what the mood is on the ground?
Oh, it's pretty exciting. Some people think it's an alien invasion. Now let me tell you, Jonathan, if an alien's delivering me a burrito, I for one am excited.